Do you make this mistake when you use your inhaler? Do you know what I did wrong there? My chin was tilted downwards, which makes it harder for the medicine to reach deep into my airways. If you want to get the most from your inhaler, the best way to do it is to have your chin tilted slightly upwards. And that's the way to get the most from your inhaler. If you'd like to get more tips like this or learn more about asthma, subscribe to my channel.